was that?
And that's exactly
how do we know they're even here?
To see the fucking bodies.
What was that?
The fucking.
That was how effective is that brick?
Surprise!
Over here first. Go quickly.
Hey, what'd you guys find outside?
Not a damn thing.
Well, how do we know they're even here?
We walked around this entire place. There's horse tracks leading in, and I'm coming out.
The four infected right there.
Let's see the fucking bodies.
Okay, that guy's just the lookout right there. Okay, time to set these guys off.
Look out! Infected!
Hey, man, you hear that?
Hey, watch yourself!
Watch my back!
Catch him! Some more hunters out here.
Hey,
probably gonna
get
shoot these guys.
Let me get this open.
Oh, great.
Yeah, we'll get the door. You got to search.
They're gonna get him. I gotta do something. Fast.
Behind me. Oh. chase me?
Oh, fuck!
Jeez.
Got him!
So much time for me in this one.
By the door! Gotta pin down! I'll finish her!
Fuck you! Fine. You wanna do this? Let's do this.
Oh, great. Got one down here, too. He's just running around. Okay, this guy might be confused. Oh! Did you drop anything? Not that I'd be able to grab it. Okay, there was one up there. I don't know where he went. I've gone down here. Oh.
What the? Got him!
up, asshole!
Ah, great. Here now. Oh, what about the ones above me? These guys can just come from behind when they want.
Huh.
Hear more of them. distances between them. So I'm up here. Where else would slowly come up here?
No.
Her as well. there's the explanation right there. I kind of forgot about this one.
Don't worry. I've done this before. I'm kind of an expert. Ish. Just stay calm. Stay calm.
Some more stuff over there you can break.
What are we gonna do?
The way I see it, we got two options.
The time that happened.
Option one. You take the easy way out. It's quick and painless. I'm not a fan of option one. Two? We fight.
Fight for what? We're gonna turn into one of those things.
There are a million ways we should have died before today. And a million ways we can die before tomorrow. But we fight. For every second we get to spend with each other. Whether it's 2 minutes or 2 days, we don't give that up. I don't want to give that up. My vote? Let's just wait it out. You know, we can be all poetic and just lose our minds together.
What's option three?
Sorry. Come on. Let's get out of here.
That's it. Why was I expecting a post-credits right there? Oh well, I guess it's back to the main story. I mean, this didn't take too long, but again, it's DLC. Or was DLC when it came out. And I think it became a standalone thing. So you didn't even need to have the main game to play it. Which I guess it's cool. Even though you're probably not going to understand if you ever play the game, what's going on. At least the beginning, where basically Joel's getting injured. I guess I'll continue another time. At least for the most part, because... Okay, I'm on the hunt right now. So, I guess I'll stop right here for a bit, and then probably last left off in the main game. Alright then. Here we go. Back to the hunt. The hunt.
There you are.
The hunt in Bloodborne, or the hunt for the elusive moose. Is that a moose or is that a deer? Special track vision like Arthur. So track vision, or just more or less just being able to find tracks in the snow or wherever when you're trying to hunt animals in Red Dead Redemption 2. Yes, that's... There we go.
He heard that.
That's all over here. Great. Like, I'm just looking at the tracks and I'm just commenting on the tracks. But I'm not focusing on what I'm supposed to do at the moment, or what I'm currently doing at the moment. Hunting a deer. Okay. So I need to be really, really quiet. Or it's almost saying to keep my distance as well, because the deer is gonna notice. Like, I guess I can, I almost want to say yeah. When I was playing Red Dead Redemption 2, I was kind of reminded of this section right here where you had to hunt. At least the part where you're supposed to learn how to use the bow. Because again, shooting a bow, I guess, is less noisy, supposedly. Okay, there you are. Take my time with this. I forgot why it was so difficult to shoot the bow in that game and this one, because again, the aim's not steady in this game for the most part. Okay, there we go. I guess this is a good spot right here, right? Yep. Get your shot right there.
Gotcha.
Oh, well, I got his ass. Or I got him on the backside, but I did not get him entirely. I didn't go for a kill shot. Oh. Yeah, I left blood. Now it's leaving a trail of blood. I still hear it. Okay. Well, I guess it wasn't that difficult. I mean, you can see the trajectory of the arrow, where it's gonna go. Versus just, you know, staring at a reticle. Or just staring at reticle. Good shot. At least I know I can go a little more farther than the arrow. Okay. Guess from here then. Oh, I guess it's looking at its wounds, I guess.
Hold it steady.
Steady. Easy for you to say.
Oh, wow. Man.
Another shot right there, and it's still moving. Oh, wow. I'm not good at this, or unless I'm not going for the kill shot, like I said before. Like, I need to aim for the head. Like, I shot it twice below the head, and it's still moving. Not that I want to prolong this anymore, longer than it needs to. Let's see. I don't know how far it is either. That's another thing. Okay, nope, I don't see it yet. Here, so it's gotta be over here somewhere. Gotta follow the trail. It's almost the blood trail. Okay, over in this direction, right here. And now I gotta be real quiet, because again, it's gonna hear me. Oh, don't tell me. It was up there. Ah, great.
How are you still alive?
Now you're asking that. After two shots, like... Oh, wait a minute. Am I going over here now? I also do remember that Ellie does find some other survivors. But this is like the more traumatic experience for Ellie, for the most part.
What is this place?
I guess if I remember correctly, yeah, this was like the more traumatic moment for Ellie. We just got one guy.
Oh, great. Everything's cool. This place is not creepy at all.
It's I'm not full of infected. No comment on. Oh, I'm gonna like this one. like a little comic book thing. As long as this area's not full of infected, full of spores or anything like that, I think it's a nice looking place compared to where we've been before. Okay, what about over here? Nothing. Empty. Great. Oh, there it is. It finally succumbed to its wounds.
Who's there? Come out!
Hello? We just want to talk.
Any sudden moves and I put one right between your eyes. Ditto for Buddy Boy over there. What do you want?
Name's David. This here's my friend James. We're from a larger group. Women, children. They're all very, very hungry.
So am I. Women and children, all very hungry too.
Well, maybe we could trade you for some of that meat there. What do you need? Weapons? Ammo? Clothes?
Medicine! Do you have any antibiotics?
We do. Back at the camp. Welcome to follow us.
I'm not following you anywhere. Buddy Boy can go get it. He comes back with what I need. The deer is all yours. Anyone else shows up...
You put one right between my eyes.
That's right.
Two bottles of the penicillin and a syringe. Make it fast. Go on.
I'll take that rifle.
Of course.
Back up.
It's probably gonna be a while. You, mind if we take some shelter from the cold?
Bring him with us.
There. You know, you really shouldn't be out here all on your own.
I don't like company.
I see. What's your name?
Why?
Look, I understand it's not easy to trust a couple of strangers. Whoever's hurt, you clearly care about them. I'm sure it's gonna be just fine.
We'll see. You had another gun?
Sorry. I'd really like my rifle back now.
No, you have your pistol.
You know how to use that thing.
I've had some practice.
No matter what, we have to keep them out. Let's hope they don't find him. Cover the windows.
Okay.
Kindly pull this back.
Nice.
You weren't kidding. You're a better shot with that thing than I am.
No, I'm not. Well, I'm barely a good shot.
This way.
Right behind you.
How are you holding up?
You don't need to worry about me.
All right. Stay close. Come on. Hey, kid. You all right?
I'm fine.
More clickers. Get out of there!
Rifle. Oh my god, no.
Surprise!
They're distracted now. Oh, God. Oh, this is so annoying.
Surprise!
shots to take him down. Here, right? Well, I would have heard more noises. Ugh, I should have just gone on the offensive. It's just trying to outmaneuver these things is just kind of difficult in and of itself. Because they mostly just respond to the noise. Oh, and
you all right?
David
here
saved
you
my
are.
Life.
Come on, door this way. Get up there. There. That ladder could work.
Of course, what, are you gonna boost me up? Sounds like the perfect opportunity to give me a boost so I can get up there. Spot I was stuck in, too. I guess we could push this minecart right here, right? No? Guess not. Okay. Well, he was looking up at the ladder. Oh, wait, is there anything over here? No, nothing. Okay, try to remember. There's gotta be a way up here, right? Couldn't he just help? Yep, right here.
Here. Come here. Boost me up.
Okay, ready?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. You be quick. And you keep a lookout for those things.
I know.
Corn bricks. Up here. God, this sounds so close though. Oh! And of course, yep. Instead of one being down there with him, I guess one's up here with me. Oh, are you kidding me? Okay, there we go.
Yeah, good. It's okay.
Is it broken? Just gonna make sure there's no one up here, right? Or there's no more of those things up here, right? Okay. Some paint. Cloth. Okay. Okay, be quick. No clue if there's any more up here. I guess that's about it. I guess I gotta make my way to the ladder. Without any more difficulties. I was gonna walk in and do a behind this.
Yeah, no shit. Okay, old man.
In fact, it sounds like he's in pain. And that other one sounds like she just lost her mind. Oh my god. Just the acting. Or it's almost the level of acting that I'm hearing right now. It's mostly just about sounding like you've lost your mind because of spores. I got something. Oh yes, yes, please. Open, I can make another bomb. Oh, and there's a bomb right there too. Oh, I could have probably just saved it. Oh, what's that guy doing? Look at this. Oh. Okay, I guess.
Jeez. Ouch. Looks like someone already fought those things and lost.
Been looking for these boys. Grab the gear.
We'll
look for an exit.
Just grab whatever they had left over.
Keep your eyes open for anything we can use.
See anything?
It's a dead end. How on earth did they use this building?
So what do we do?
Oh, looks like there's an elevator right there.
Get ready!
Ah, oh, great. So, you have some more. You have any more ammo? So I got a couple good shots in. Great. Great. Here come the clickers. Come on, do something.
Surprise!
Get ready.
Feel like it.
Just stay focused. We'll make
Even
it.
I was dying. Yes, it didn't feel like it. But at least I feel like I've made a little more progress. There aren't any more in here, right?
Here come more.
How many of these things are there?
I have no idea. Just keep at it.
Keep at it. I mean, I'm practically out of ammo. Ugh! from over there. From over here. And also a headshot. Another one.
Home punch!
Oh, and I'm back to the beginning. Oh, that's fantastic. Oh, wait, no. So I'm back to where I left off. Let's drop something.
Surprise!
Come on, you gotta do some work. Okay, thank you. I mean, I'm doing most of the killing and you're just standing there, just watching me just get the shots.
Yeah. Like we killed all of them?
Oh, don't sound so disappointed.
More like disbelief.
I'll check the bridge.
Can we get out of here now?
Listen.
No infected.
No infected. What'd I tell you? All right. Let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours. Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there. I'd say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No, no. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
Sure.
Well, I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter, that's been especially cruel. A few weeks back, I sent a group of men out nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. He said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man traveling with a little girl. You see, everything happens for a reason. Get upset. It's not your fault. Just a kid.
James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her
go. Lower the gun. Now give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.
Won't survive long out there. I can't protect you.
No, thanks. Let's get out of here. Joel? Oh. I only managed to get a little bit of food. But I did get this. Move your arm.
Pursuers finally caught up with them. Which one has fell? Probably followed the tracks that the horse left behind.
Oh, fuck. He tracked me. I'm gonna draw them away from here.